tonight from Norfolk, City Council has denied the request for a conditional use permit to serve alcohol at Legacy Lounge. The vote 6-2. The downtown establishment had operated as a nightclub until its permit was revoked following a shooting outside there last year. Legacy reopened in February, but without its ability to serve alcohol, and it appealed to the city. As of tonight, it will stay a dry restaurant.